for the year, we put one bag of can across the whole farm. Our P and K levels were perfect with the slurry. So it was literally, and it was great because like nitrogen last year was over 800 a ton. Like, so 2 ton fed 250 cattle for the year. That's fact, like, for the grazing season. That's fact.